Today we're going to explore item number 1683, the infinity mirror. We're going to turn it on the bottom. Okay, ready? It almost looks like there's a tunnel in there, right? This can also be used in the sensory room, and it looks really great in the dark. This toy can also be used with an external capability switch. It's plugged in right on the side. And this is for someone who can't activate the built-in switch. Okay, let's see it in action. This toy has an on-off switch located on the bottom of the device, and it also requires 6 AA batteries.